Hello, how are you today? Hello, how are you today? No, I don't be owl. Hello, how are you today? Hello, how are you today? I'm a pig.
You guys weren't together then,
because yes, he.
So
I feel horrible about it because we were married.
Oh, you still were married.
Yeah.
Got it. Okay.
And we still are now.
Right. And so while you were married, you slept with this guy, Paul.
Yes.
Weren't allowed to use their own ideas. Number 10, Seth Rollins in his white attire. Any longtime fan remembers Seth Rollins coming out in his different color gear, which included a rather dashing white piece of clothing that everybody enjoyed. He defined it with a SummerSlam 2015 performance, and ever since we have been asking
why. Remember the reborn John Moxley when he was chatting to Wade Keller after his departure from WWE? The plan for Dean Ambrose versus Brock Lesnar was simple. Let Brock beat the living hell out of Dean, so at least their clash would have something to it. As it turned out, the Beast was so preoccupied with his MMA return, he didn't even want to do that. I don't know what I mean, simply go and watch their bout at WrestleMania 32.
So, Ahmed, did your parents have much to do with what you do now?
Well, I guess so. My father was a suicide bomber.
Oh, so you guys are a lot alike? Do you dress like this often?
No, only when I want free drinks. Am I right, lady? He can fix my pelvis anytime. Shut up!
What to do, senor? I laugh so hard I crack on the skin.
Yeah, work this. Of course I do. You know, there's a little lever down there. I know. You grab one of the lever. I know. And you pull it. I know. Now, do you have a hold of the lever?
He's got a hold of something.
You see, I can do this too! Fantastic. How are you, little ugly Jeff?
Not good.
Wait a minute. You're gonna call us.
It's his favorite chocolate bar. And then that was supposed to go in there, but I can't fit it in, so it's gonna go in his bag. And I have like chocolates and stuff I'm gonna put in. And your best girlfriend, Erica.
They're the ones that had you, took one look, and then dunked your ass. I don't think that's how it went. Sure it did. They handed you to a nurse and went, run! I don't think so. Or maybe they got freaked out when you cried and it sounded like it came from the kid lying next to 400 feet above ground level.
Okay, so that's high, but not real high.
That's right. Another thing is, you can't fly over people.
No.
Nope. And you shouldn't fly over vehicles.
Oh, why not? What if you crash into the vehicle? Oh, well, make sure you crash into a cheap one and not an expensive one. Yeah, you can hit a U-Gold, but not a Ferrari.
No, you don't crash into any vehicles.
Okay.
And also, Bubba J, you can't fly over personal property.
What does that mean?
You can't fly over somebody's house without their permission.
Oh, so I gotta knock on the door.
We're morons for naming our country the United States. Sounds way too welcoming. We should have called our country crazy assholes with guns.
So pissed off. Well, not really. I'm so sad because if you guys saw all the Target footage, I got Takis and Boom Chicka Pop yesterday. Come home and realize they never gave me the bag with them. Just, like, I was so sad. I'm not even kidding. I was...
...wrestlers of all time. There's no countdown this week, because quite frankly, thanks for screwing that one up for him, Hulkster. These days, he's sitting pretty as one-fourth of the social outcast. Nothing says destined for greatness like being part of the Job Squad 2.0. Or is it 3.0? 4.0? Up next on the list is, Man-U?
What's up? Before was the inevitable clash.
I'd like to show you
Nature Boy versus my room.
Because I have some new additions to that, so...
Let's go.
bouncing back and forth between wrestling and managing, depending on what the plot required, Roger's biggest moment of his comeback was his rivalry with the younger Flair, ending with the passing of the torch in 1978, making Rick the one true nature boy. Based on his resume
it's safe to say that Flair is
perhaps the most successful ripoff in
wrestling
history.
Where did that come from?
While Flair was the face of the NWA and WCW for many years, the biggest name in the world popularity never seen before on a national and global level.
Shoot.
There wasn't anything that Hogan didn't lift from the superstar. The tie-dye, the pythons, the male pattern baldness. You could even argue his signature mustache came from the guy, too. And the Hulkster was clearly not the only one who looked to Grant for ideas for his own character. Another loudly dressed, muscular rapper by the name of Jesse the Body Ventura was clearly inspired by the superstar as well. That connection made for some interesting commentary at the very first SummerSlam.
Hey, if you're gonna pose, take off your jacket and your shirt. Then pose, brother.
So obvious was Graham's influence on the business that in 2006, WWE released a DVD about him titled 20 Years Too Soon. Sadly, the DVDs did not come with any
It's time to turn off the lights. Because it's time for bed.
As the genius, he wore a cap and gown to the ring and berated the vastly inferior fans for their lack of intellect while reciting poetry written on a fruit feed. It's worth noting that while he was his brother was the one who came out to graduation music. Oh, wrestling. In 2012, fans got a genius for the modern age in Damian Sandow, who returned to WWE's main roster that April. Sandow wore a large bathrobe to the ring and used the Hallelujah Chorus as his entrance theme, being sure to cut down the crowd in attendance during every promo opportunity he got. Compared to his time as Idol Stevens years earlier, Sandow had some of his greatest career moments with this character. He won the 2013 Money in the Bank briefcase for SmackDown, but he'd be unsuccessful in cashing it in. Then he achieved his greatest level of popularity to date as the Miz's stunt double at an angle that had all the potential in the world.
I'm not feeling good. Hi, tomorrow's the first official day of Vlogmas, so this will be my end of my November vlogs, and we'll start the next one in about 3 seconds. Bye!